Monty is our team. You should get him.
The floor is yours, Stephen A.
Are you ready for notes? Are you ready for notes? Because I got Stephen's A list, all right? Y'all know what time it is. Let's get right to it. Number five.
Straight back. That's the number five.
That's problem. A big problem. Lost the quarterback. Yeah. He's like the most important part of the football team.
We're still trying to figure stuff out. The rookie year was special, but what the hell has he done since? We're wondering. That's why they have to go out there and look at Amari Cooper. Oh my God, we've got to get him help. Why? Because you don't know about him. That's why. Let's go to number four on Stephen's A list about the problem with the damn Cowboys. Jason.
that's even bigger than the Cowboys.
Yeah, just take that for loud.
Fuck.
We're talking about a coach, two playoff victories. He hasn't done anything. I don't even know if he deserved to be the head coach. He was getting paid as much as the offensive coordinator as the damn head coach. So what does that tell you? He's not a head coach because he's qualified. He's a head coach because Jerry Jones loves him. Oh, please. Let's go to number three. Number three on the list of the problem with the Dallas Cowboys. America's team reputation.
Damn.
True, bro.
The United States
of America.
What we talk about, and what is our representation? Excuse me, a team that can't win but two playoff games in 23 years. It takes three playoff victories in 1 year at least to win a Super Bowl. Enough said. Number two on the list, the problem with America's team.
Damn.
Damn. What's the number one?
The fans. No.
Huh. Oh no.
Too much damn football, and he wants to do what he wants to do, what he wants to do, and he wants to hire people that he loves. He wants to hire people that he wants to bring home for Thanksgiving dinner. That's what he wants to do.
Hey, turkey with him.
Great relationship with him instead of win damn football games. Evidence, no damn Super Bowl. Number one on the list. Cowboys.
That is fucked up, bro.
That's how you know that list is real, if you already knew it was going to be.
That's bad. I appreciate you coming.
The Dallas Cowboy fans are loyal. The Dallas Cowboy fans will stand by their team. What is the problem with that? Guess what? If you know the fans are going to come no matter what, if they're going to support you no matter what, if they're going to stand by you
no matter what, you can do whatever you want. Responsible. That's true though. That's what he means. That's, they don't hold him responsible, dog.
All right, fire Jerry Jones.
Stephen A. Smith's crazy.
That fool's crazy, dog.
Yeah, look, that play is his quarterback.
Hold on, he has one more.